just wanted to show the sheer strength of this quinacridone violet. You can layer it and get such strong, vivid colours. Here I've used the cadmium lemon on the hair, which has run into the ink a bit. I've mixed together the cadmium yellow and cadmium red to make the flesh. And then I've added a bit of phthalo blue and spring green. But look how the quinacridone violet, look how beautiful and strong it is when you layer it here, look. Brilliant. Love it.